Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Play Wallpaper Engine, one of the most popular games on Steam right now, so figured we'd give it a shot. We got a little Bloodborne background going on right now. That's always pretty exciting, so I figured, hey, how do we play this? So I guess we'll just check out the most popular wallpapers this week. So yeah, I'm not gonna waste you guys' time because you're here to look at gameplay, so I'm just gonna pop right into the first one. So let's just subscribe to the first one. So let's wait for this to pop up real quick. We're almost done, so what should we talk about while we're waiting? Oh, looks like it's done. Looks like this is oh my gosh, what a shot. Oh my gosh. Looks like this guy's playing CSGO. What a shot. Wow. Slow-mo to back it off. With nice background music. And we're looping right back in. Alright, well, I don't think we're gonna have to watch that again. So, we'll just stop that right there. Okay. So, overall, that had its ups and downs. So, I would say the up was that there was no downs, and the downs was there could have been more ups. Okay, great. Let's go to the next one here. High Tech Warrior. I don't know what this is, but looks like it's also made for ultrawides. Wow. So that looks like there is a warrior. He's high tech. He has something on his head. And it looks like it's a circle of some sort. I don't know. And we have a gun. He has dirtiness on his hands, about right here. Yeah, looking a little dirty. He has a thing on his shoulder. I don't know. We don't know what that is. We don't want to spend too much time. What's the next one we got here? Black Hole. So, right, let's just get back in. So this one's downloading. What should we talk about? Well, it's done downloading. Wow. So I would say a pro of Wallpaper Engine is that the wallpapers download faster than just any other wallpaper engine, I would say. Okay. So right off the bat, we can see that this is a black hole. So number one, I don't know how the people got so close to the black hole in the first place to film this, but I don't know. That's another conspiracy for the day. So I would say the ups of this is a lot of effort to get close to a black hole to film it. Really dangerous. The cons is the music looping. There's a little skip when it loops. So I would say could be a little better with the audio looping. So let's just go on to the next one. This is something I don't know what it is, but it's a girl with cat ears. And that's all we need to know from that one. All right, we can go to the next one. Looks like this is a type of Lord of the Rings thing. Okay, here we go. So this is the Nazgul. Probably looking for Frodo and his friends, if we can see right here. Looks like he might do a little stabby. Looks like he is on the hunt for a little stabby with the boys, as they say. So, yeah, this is just overall great. I love the circle because, personally, in the sky, I prefer my clouds to circle rather than square. I mean, that's just my opinion. I don't know about you guys' opinions, like what shape you would prefer clouds to go in. Like maybe you'd want a triangle? I don't know. But yeah. Overall, not bad. Not really sure why they lit a fire when these things are chasing them, but okay, whatever. Let's just head on to the next one. Actually, I overall like this, though. I would give the ups many ups and downs not as many downs as ups. Okay. A Rust Wallpaper. A game I have never played, but personally, when I get things, I prefer them to be not rusted. But with games nowadays, people just want to love rust, so looks like we have I guess this is a survival game, so you can't have a survival game without fire, because you know, heat is better than cold, I guess, unless you're hot. Then if you're really hot, cold is great. I don't know. This one's great. This one's just great if you don't even know what the game is, because it's really nice. It got a little tree swaying. No sound, but who wants sound on a wallpaper anyway? We have another rest one next. But we've already done another rest one, so let's go to live astronaut flowers. Okay, we're just gonna click it. I don't see why we wouldn't. This one is down. Wow, what a fast. The ups is a fast download. So, oh, you don't mean nothing at all to me. Wow. Now, that was something to read. I just know, like, when I get this wallpaper going, that's just hard to read because that's just sad. But over, okay, let's just, all right, we don't need to analyze too hard into some text on these, so let's just go right into it. So overall, it looks like this is an astronaut made out of flowers, or just an astronaut suit with flowers in it. Or it's, we don't know. Okay. So personally, you know, I don't know. I think that this might be an alternate universe where flowers took over the world. You know, let's not get too far into it. Rockman 4-0. Let's see here. All right, well, that's all we need from that one. Infinite Journeys. So this one looks really great. I've actually seen this clip. Looks like it's just downloading for a while, so we can just kind of jam to this wallpaper while it's going. All right, well, nice jam. We are, I would say, okay, here we go. Whoa, that has blasted our ears. I am sorry about. Whoa. Okay, not bad. A whale. Whales are great. That guy has crystals. That person has shoes. Everyone has shoes. Oh, guitar. Looks like they might be taking a train that has showing infinite journeys, if I would have to guess. Oh, we got the beats coming in. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this is really cool. This is really cool. I should get closer to the mic since it's just so loud. All right. Is that a little Last of Us thing? All right, I'm sorry guys, this is so loud. We're gonna have to turn the volume down here, which I could have done way earlier. Well, that's kind of cool. Oh, it's a panda. Well, what a long background. This is cool. That's an animal. Oh, we got a cat looking at a bird. No, the bird's outside. No, the bird went outside. Okay, that was confusing. Ooh, it's a baby. Well, that's scary. All right, we wouldn't waste too much time on wallpaper, but overall, the ups, this is the most ups out of over downs ratio we've seen today. So next we have C. And let's just see what it is. Okay. So, I would say overall, this did not lie. There is a C. There's a C in this, so I don't know. Looks like this person has a guitar, and this person has not a guitar, but a surfboard. Unless it's the surfboard has strings of a guitar on the other side. We don't know the whole story, but it looks like it's dark, and maybe the girl on the surfboard doesn't want to get attacked by sharks because it's night. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. We don't even know where this is. We don't even know where this is. I don't want to get again too much speculation. So looks like we might only have time for one more. So we have a lot of options to choose here for our one more. Let's look at Skyhome for our last one. This is approved, and you know what approved means. That has to be a lot of really, really good. It's approved by the game itself. All right, let's just go ahead and download Skyhome. So here we go. All right, so immediately what I see is this is in the sky. It's not lying. So it looks like we immediately have a something to get down from sky to ground. Sky to ground is really important in Sky Homes. I know that looking at the Sky Home market. Looks like we have a little thing like the hobbits live in right here. And again, looks great. These chains look like a little old, but I don't really know how you're gonna replace the chains in the sky. Because, you know, we don't know how they got it to float in the first place, which is always a little problem. And oh, looks like that's all the time we have here. Turn off the volume while we're looking at Sky Home. So thank you so much for just being with me looking at these great wallpapers. This is one of my favorite games, and it's just really nice to, I guess, share my experience with you guys with just all these great wallpapers. Wow. I have no more words. It's going to be tough on our next playthrough of this to beat it. Well, it's going to be a tough time to beat this game in general. This has thousands of hours of gameplay. I don't know where it ends, but I just want to say, see you next time.